One, two, three, four.
I was the kid who believed I would turn into a tree if I ate a melon seed. And she's literally the opposite of me, everybody's dream. And her name's Stephanie.
Stephanie, or that I'm jealous of her, and I'm not. She's just annoyingly, frustratingly,